The Munch Museum is dedicated to show the life and work of the famous Norwegian painter Edvard Munch. There was an architectural competition for the architectural design of the new museum. The competition was won by Estudio Herreros, which is a Spanish architectural firm with the concept of a vertical museum. The site is part of the Bjørvika development, which is a huge urban development project for Oslo. LPO Architect is the local partner of Studio Herreros in this Munch Museum project.
This is the first time I think we have a big collaboration with a foreign office. So we had to find out a way to collaborate.
For this project, we chose collaboration for Revit and BIM 360 team to be able to collaborate across different locations.
It's not only the collaboration between architects, but it's the collaboration between all other actors in the process. And of course, the new tools make it possible to integrate all this. This is done in a very sophisticated way. We can work directly together, one to one. We don't need to wait, and we can communicate to everyone.
These tools allowed us to work with a central model, which was up in the cloud. The whole team in Spain and the whole team at the office here could work together on the same model.
With BIM 360 team, we also see that project could be coordinated with everyone in the building process. It could be on the building site, could even be on the iPad or in the mobile phone. The most important thing is that we do things once and not do all things time after time to get the right solution. That improves the design process and it improves the communication process and it improves the building process.
The Munch project is actually so complicated. If we didn't have collaboration for Revit, we hadn't made it, I think, in so short time.
Technology has allowed us to work faster, make buildings better, and also build faster. And I think that is what we want. And of course, that is what our customers also want.